Maybe it's unplugged at the other end.
But the light's on. That can't...
Input device. Blue snowball. Okay. I think we're good. Fixed it. Okay. Start this run over. Yes! I've got a second one in reserve. Oof, I know I saw one. I know I sprouted another. Oh well. Avoid that when you're speedrunning. But again, first ever, no standards. You see how useful the spread shot is. I don't know why I ran forward to grab that. Might be hearing that sound a few times. Oh, splits. Gotta push the splits. Get the thing, Silver Kit. Fleas on my head. get. Okay. Puss. This is not going to stay a world record very long, assuming literally anyone other than me tries speedrunning this game. I didn't even push my split. These splits are gonna be completely awful. The loading screens are very long and I still missed my chance to push the split. Every speedrun community has to start with someone. That is absolutely true. That's kind of half the reason I'm doing this, is in hopes that someone else will start a speedrunning community afterwards. The cool thing about any percent speedrunning, or whatever we call this category, please die, is that I don't care if those buildings get blown up. Push the split button. Two waves. least it was right at the... That was not the second wave. Please fall down faster. What the video game? Why? There we go. Here's some decent luck. Jeez. Don't do that. Done. I don't actually know where they're friggin' spot. Over there. There's a radar. There's literally a radar. Oh no! I'm not concerned about if we people get killed, but I don't want to kill them myself, because then they drop mushrooms and I run into them and they die. Really unclear on the value of this dual shot thing. Am I gonna run out of lives because I'm speedrunning? This is not where they are. This is literally not where they are. Now the Dreamcast exclusive levels. At least I think they're Dreamcast exclusive. They might have been in the PC version. I legit don't remember. please. Oh no. Please let me onto the bus. Load faster, load faster, load faster. So much of this run is just gonna be straight up loading screens. Where am I going? Radar. Look at the radar. That happens sometimes. It's nice. I like this gun. Ain't as good as the spread gun, but I like it. Wow, where's the fuck am I going now? Here's the fuck am I going now? Video games. Yeah. Okay, don't do that. Sheesh, video games. Yeah. probably over here. Please. Please. Not here. Where are they? They're there. Get you out of the way. Or don't. I could just die. Lol. The original demonic spiders. The funny TV trope reference. Okay. Well, we just need to leave. I don't remember where this level's exit is. Oh, we're not done yet. We've got this one. Oh. These bombs suck so much. I don't want it. Okay. What the hell was that? Level complete. I still don't actually know what that hint means. Why is it so damn cramped in here? Completely didn't matter. Oh, they're over here. Mostly over. I don't know why I'm insisting on going in that little ravine bit. That will help a lot. Video game. We're going other way, maybe. Yeah, we're going cuter. Please, video game. Remember some mash buttons when leveling ending. Where am I going? Oh, no, that's where I was going, all right. Don't fall in the water. Down, will you? Blown myself up with explosives. I'd say it never gets old, but I'd be completely lying. Down. I want to go here next, yeah? Yeah. Is this the exit? I don't remember where the exit is in this level. I don't think we're done. Shoot. I can't remember. I'm literally wasting time in a speedrun running around not knowing where I'm going. Where the frick? Oh, that's where we're going. You'd think someone who had played this game to completion in the past few days would know things like this. And yet. The lighthouse is helpful to more than just boats. That sure is a sentence. Avoid blowing yourself up. I'm gonna... Because this is a first ever run, I'm gonna go grab these and hope that the shields save me more time than... Oh, go through. I don't know why it placed the fanfare then. And it's probably a bug, but... I always end that level with one crystal focus destroyed, and I don't know who did it. Anyway, time to finish this level with zero people rescued. Played this specific level a perhaps unreasonable number of times. Ow. There's the thing. Mega Flea, or whatever it's called. Give me a weapon. Give me a weapon. Nope. That's not how you do it. Yeesh. Okay, getting too close to that thing is death, and I need to stop that. Really? Maybe I should just circle through for shields. Sheesh. Literally be faster, because I'll die less. Okay. Where am I going? My way to stay, so I'm gonna remember these levels. Today might be that day, who knows? Please let me in. Ow. Video game. Give me a power up. Give me an powered up. There's a power up. It's not a power up, it's a life. No, I don't want to enter my initials. Why are you asking me to enter my initials? Since when is there a high score? I know, since when there's a high score. It's fine. That was disruptive and unnecessary. Video game, please. Please let me in. This is entirely too many spiders. Video game plus. Come on. Thank you. Ouch. No, that's not an up. Double ouch. Video game. Come on, video game. You can tell shooter games of this nature are not the thing I am practiced in. Oof. Double oof, actually. Oh, come on, video game. Hey, video game, hi. Where do these things come from? Probably look at my radar more often. Sneaky little bastards. The video game. I remember this level. It has a lot more pixels now. You can actually see anything. Spider plus. Collision on this terrain is awful. here we are. And there you are. That's fast. Josh. Oh, it's way back there. That was fast. I remember that level being harder. Whoa, don't dive into the frickin' lava, Sylvie. No. Computers. I am very bad at them. Computers and video games. Because these are, of course, exactly the same anyway.
don't fly into the lava. Ah. That'll help. Actually having friggin' weapon against the flyer. Please stop. Sheesh. All that and I just jump into the friggin' lava anyway. Why are there so many mushrooms? This area is so cramped, there's so much everything. I don't get this level's name. It's just called that. I'm sure it makes sense to someone, but not me. Well, that was pointful. Please, please, video game.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm going there. Okay, I know where I'm going. Please don't fall down. I fell down. The thing about collision in this segment of the video game, and also other where am I going? Going to there, right? Yeah, we're going here. Okay, well, how's that then, huh? So I thought there was more to it. I bet an actually good run of this game could get sub 30. So many loading screens. I do not super like the box things on account of the fact that they just drop immediately behind you and then go immediately live. Centipede, not Frogger. Okay. Please, computer. and our video games. Is this exit time? Where is exit place? No, we're going this way. I got it. We're going in the lava, because I don't got it. Sometimes I'm bad at video games. Hasn't even started. I don't even know what got me there. Please, computer. Oh, for... And now... Here. Go back, and now here? They don't do a very good job explaining where you're supposed to go on this level. Is it here? No, this is the entrance. Why do computers? Maybe this is where we're going. Yeah, this is where we're going.
Please. Do not super like. Yeah, this is where we get to leave. And now, the boss of the fire level. Whomst I don't remember. A flying beast of unprecedented power. I straight up, I don't remember this boss at all. We shall see. Can I get, like, a power up and ideally not dead? Get you out of the way. Please, video game. Right, this is a boss level. It's got a boss in it.
So, okay, this guy.
I don't know where.
It's
there. Okay. There's so much.
By this person. This guy charges.
to find the thing. Don't fall in the hole. Don't fall in the hole. Hooray, it has died. I don't know where I'm going now. Like, straight up don't know where I'm going. Like, exit. This level has an exit, right? Where am I going? Ah, I remember. I say I remember, it shows up right in front of me. That's what remembering looks like. World 5, 90 minutes. Could do pretty decently. Other way. Spider. Okay. Butterfly, why? And that's my phone. I can't hear it through my headphones, but I saw it go off in the... Please. There it is. This game definitely wants an analog control. Too bad I don't have one to give it. Ouch. Oh no, spiders everywhere. And by everywhere, I mean there's a few of them here. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we are. Thank you. Scorpion from the Scorpion Dimension. I accomplished nothing this level. And you thought it was safe to venture into the mushroom patch. Pretty sure that was the tagline for the original game. Spider. From the spider dimension. Oh my gosh, video game. Blowing myself up. This is a video game. Straight up, I do not know how I'm supposed to get up there, and I'm going to stop trying because it's burning time that I don't want to. Please just let me go.
come on. Oh, it's behind us. Go figure. I know you have to go in a figure eight. We'll see if I can remember without having to watch the thing. And also without getting a spider on the face. Ow. Spider in the face. Flea in the face. Ouchy ouch. I need to not back up so much. At least not when I, without looking at the radar. Ow. In this plane of Enigma, the terrain is entirely sloped. It's really annoying. Think about it, young hero, and all will be clear. Also, don't crash into spiders. Making me cry. Where are we going from here? We're going here from here. Ah, no. Collision detection. My old arch nemesis. Maybe if I... Bad. Like I said, very annoying indeed. I hate this level a lot. Though, frankly, the little island blocking my view is more annoying than the slope. Ah! One. And then the level floods with fleas, which is totally normal. Let's go to here. Okay, no big hole in the center. No island floating over
aforementioned big hole in the center. That one. Driving straight forward into it. It's fine. There are no problems. There is no standard by which I can compare myself right now. Literally, I just need to finish the run. This level. Anyway, you can tell I really don't like this level. Another one. I do not like the jumping beans. Oh, right, this part. I hate this part because the level's done and you just have to get to the exit, but there is an absolutely unnecessary number of jumping beans that only spawn when you pass a thing, so you can't even take them out in advance. At least I got a shield to work with. So that's something. See? Only spawn when you pass a thing. Well, that was my one try that gets to have shields. Hate that part of the level. That is the worst part of the game. The entire game, bar none. Find and destroy destructors. This is hard for various reasons. That doesn't help. I have no idea what happened. This level still confuses me so much. Can I get some frames back? I don't know what's going on right now. There's probably a corrector way to do this level. go the entire circle. I do have to go the entire circle. I can't even bypass it by getting killed. Can I get, like, a shield or something? Please, video game. Cool, where's the exit? No, really, where's the exit? Oh, there's the exit, I remember. Logs Tower. Hooray, we destroyed the spiders. Now we're in E-File. Forgot to push a button. Oh well. This entire run is awful. It's fine if the splits are awful too. Just oh, button. Oh good, a shield right away. That helps a lot. Please, video game. Why? Why do you do things to me? Let me in! God, I hate video games sometime. What is this nonsense? Okay, I know for a fact you can get through here. This is so dumb. This is just badly designed. Also, just the frame. friggin' shooter has awful jumping controls. Which I guess is kinda to be expected. It's called a shooter, not a jumper. But also, please let me play video game and not die. Give the shooter some motherfucking coyote time. Speedrun. This is definitely a speedrun. This is a normal speedrun. Ow. Oh no. Okay. For the sake of our sanity, I'm gonna take a few seconds to turn the music off. Jesus, hell, that hurts. No. Slopes. I hate this. There we go. There's some progress. Get those out of the way.
very good, but it's something. Definitely have fewer lives at this stage than I did when I was playing through in the non-speed fashion, but that's okay, because I still have a fairly decent number, which is to say, 7. Oh, jeez, they're behind me. Ow. I hate so much the slope physics. Fucking reflector mushrooms. Slopes.
I
keep not pushing my splits. Don't actually know which direction I'm going. Oh, here. What just happened? Okay. That was not supposed to happen at all. When does this even a function that exists in this game? Okay, it's fine. Load my save file. Where am I? I am at Evil 2, this mad machinery. That was terrible. Why did the game reset? I don't know. What the hell? They're behind me. Well, that was a waste of time. Grr. Why am I bad at video games? Everything is fine. Slopes! Killing me. This is Centipede, not Frogger. Sheesh. For the love of hell. Let me out. Let me out. Fucking freaking human. That was entirely unnecessary, video game. So unnecessary. Destroy jails, rescue prisoners, recover talismans. Or don't, because this is an 80% run, but I'm short on lives. High-end speedruns will look absolutely fucking nothing like this. Hell, medium-end speedruns will look nothing like this. Please, video game. Get rid of that so it doesn't kill me later. Okay. Didn't know it was behind me. There's just too much stuff. Oh my gosh. I may actually die in real life. Oh gods, there's two of them. Could have used that a lot earlier. Oh gods, there's too many of them. That was a lot. Things crawl in the darkness. I think... Is it this one or the next one that was absurdly hard? Can't remember. Don't remember having... I don't remember this. Okay, this is dumb. firstly, like, as a thing at all. This is just bad. There. Yeah, no, I don't remember this much at all, so I think this level was not a pain. Level. This level was easy. I came out with more lives than I went in. This level is hard as fuck. And then the Queen Pete is relatively easy. Those.
Shield. Shield. Can I get a shield? Like, just a little bit of shielding. Anyone? Anyone? Oh, this is good. That would have been better. Okay, yeah, this is the part I remember being very difficult. There's so much going on. Right. This is the part that kills me on account of the fact that there are 4 centipedes to kill.
Exactly what happened.
Well, that definitely took less than last time. Here's an actually good. Fairly straightforward level. Straightforward but lengthy level. Strafe around like it's nothing. Super not liking the dragonfly. That was my fault. Can't even be annoyed at the game for that. That was entirely my own error. Give me an anti-air weapon, for frick's sake. Getting there. Almost there. Oh, don't do that. Clear this shit out of the way. Oh my god. And don't drive directly into the poisonous mushroom. Damn. This is still the good stuff. The simple red spread shot. No, damn it! I have to start from the very beginning again. Stop pressing switch. No, damn it. I do not like being this way. I want to be done. It's literally the last level. and time. Wow, that's volume is completely unbalanced.
The world was once again a safe place. As Wally was riding off into the sunset, he had a vision. Five heroes of the past thanked him for a job well done. Now, it was time to go home. All of Weedham showed their appreciation.
Didn't realize this cutscene was unskippable.
He was no longer just a bean counter. He was a full-fledged hero. Well, that's what happened every 100 years. But you should see what happens every 1,000 years.
No, I don't want to do that, says Wally. Okay, that's 3 hours and 9 minutes. I was actually expecting longer. I might be able to do this on a regular basis. And by regular, I mean whenever my ADHD lets me fucking do a stream. But... ah! Spending 3 hours playing video games. Ah! That's a time to be done. I hope you had fun. I had fun. Let's find someone to raid, I say, as though literally anyone is watching except myself. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Hang on, let's push some buttons and end that stream. This button first. Yeah, there's nobody here. There's no point sending a raid. It's whatever. I'll just call it a stream then. See y'all later.